Hello everyone, I'm going to show you this little replay, how to become rich so fast. I become rich so fast, it's so unbelievable. You see, when I dropped down to 1,900 fish, I'm going to say approximately around about, gold or crystal, yeah. Because, to be honest with you, I just upgrade that, level 9, that, just today, round about 3 hours. So that is approximately round about 9 mil. So that means I've upgraded 9 million. 9 million in 3 hours. That is just unbelievable. What I just need, arches, hundred arches, 100 barbering, and 10 wall breakers. You can recreate 4 arches only, and you're just gonna do a light spell, just 4 light spells to be able to jab quick. Not just jab any mortar that could be put, mortar to destroy that. So I'm gonna show you that every place. This is what I start with, 1 tap. That's how many liters made. That. Yeah, watch this, 8 hours, 4 taps, 9 hours, got that, and that again, and 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 just now. Well, I've been away from it. So I'm gonna show you some replays. To start with, yeah, that I'm just farming dark energy, that's just pretty fast. Just watch this, pretty fast, watch this. Yeah, just ran out, what the hell am I? Oh, there you go, just that, and just that. That's it. Ta-da! Dark Razor, 1,000 advantages. She said, how are you doing that? So if I found my Dark Razor, I can get my heals upgraded. There you go, heal 9. I mean, level 10 now. Level 11. Jeez, man. Alright, let's get another one. I got some nice decent loot. Hoorah! I've already found so many bases, yeah. It's just so easy to find it, yeah. I just like, cause this would only take me about 2 sets just to find that. So if you want to find more gold or more elixirs, I would recommend you to drop it perfect down to crystal or gold. If you stay quite high, like maybe in master or in champion, you can't find any loot. I was a champion before as well. I cannot find one single loot, and it's all like, I do some to be honest, but they're always too complicated. You have to do expensive troops to get them. But I was trying to save them, my dark energy, I can't, because all the time I try to do it with gold wipe. I can't even do any one single upgrade, one thing that I do dark energy, because I spend on dark energy and troops. So I would rather need very, very cheap troops to get a damn loot and match it and upgrade everything. Let's tell you that we place. Loot, 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 loot! Damn, damn, I'm going to come back now in a minute. Oh jeez, I forgot to miss that, Holy trolley of crap, I'm so blind, I can't believe I missed that. Oh my day, I'm so blind. Yeah, I hope you don't just remember that. I'm gonna say, I'm not gonna say rubbish now, I'm gonna say a high one, and that would be the one. See, so many times I took 10 feet, look at that man. Before you say this, make sure whenever you search, you always find the right base, because sometimes some people find out, sometimes you can see that this elixirs, you can see that here, that is going to be a halfway mix. If it's halfway, I mean, a lot of elixirs. If it's down here, that means nothing. If it's stuck down here, wow, damn boy. Because to be honest with you, there's a lot of people who are for the basement down there, but if you didn't see anything, just most of them is down here. You've got to be careful of that. Either you're lying here on a motion, I want to get concerned because I can't keep bleeding through yourself if I'm doing that. So one more percent, man. Hey, 50%, woohoo. They got mad loot down here. So that's why I just have to keep on putting wood. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm putting map to the ready. I'm going to show you another one. How about this one? That's an easy one. Right. Oh, yes, I have got one more mile than the highest one, which is 450k. Oh, that's mad. Jeez. I thought I was jumping the town out of the rusted base, man. Most of the loot around the town out. It's crazy, guys. The reason why I'm telling you this is because if you just put archers straight away, all the defense like mortars or wizard type is going to destroy that. So that's what I would recommend that you should edit it a bit more. Yeah, that's that. Hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you become rich in the future. Nice. See you in a bit. Bye.